Hi everyone, it's Arlo here, man. Welcome to Arlo's house, Arlo's living room, where we upload all of our fun festivities that we do. But we gotta follow the rules, man, because life has rules, unfortunately. I learned that the hard way. Damn, I was in prison for like 4 decades. I mean, damn, I had to learn the hard way. Hopefully you won't. And that's why I post these simple rules, man. You gotta believe in the power of rock and roll. You can't be a left-wing douchebag. You can't be a right-wing nut job, man. No politics. We don't get political. It's all about music all the time, and we have a damn fun time doing it. And we're going to check out a band that I've reacted to a couple of times, man, and they're pretty cool, man. And a guy named Dick Nabro. We're going to send this out to you, buddy. This is the Cranberries. And this song is called Salvation, man. So let's check it out and see what we got. It's the official music video. Let's see what we got, man. Oh, hell, look at that, man. It's a clown, man. Oh, hey, the last time we watched the Cranberries, man, she did the Bozo dance, man. So maybe she's going to actually dance with Bozo this time. Wouldn't that be cool, man? That rocks. Yeah, she's sassy in this one, man. Man, this is good. I like this. There's Bozo. Surely they're gonna dance together, man. It just won't make sense if they don't. Maybe that's like a demon goes though, man. She's thinking about drug addiction, it sounds like. She said, all you people doing lines, kids with hair went on. Yeah, anti-drug song. Ooh, there he is. Start dancing, dude. Here we go. That's a weird looking bozo there, man. I tell you what, he dances better than her. I'll give him that. Look at him, man. Cool. I bet the dance lessons are free too, man. You should take dance lessons from him, man. He's cool. It's a weird zone, man, but I like it. Yeah, you jumping on it. That's cool, man. Are they gonna crash, man? Never let a bozo drive you home, man. I learned that the hard way a few times. Got arrested a couple times by doing that. Okay, well, there you go, man. That was the Cranberries and Salvation. That was a cool song, man. It was kind of like to the point, and it rocked, man. I got to say, honestly, that was a pretty rocking song, man. It's kind of like a punk song. Would you agree with that, man? It's kind of like, just right to it, man, right to the point. But very cool, man. So we sent that one out to a Dick, man. Dick likes the Cranberries. There's lots of dicks who like Cranberries, apparently. And you can be a dick too, man. Let us know what you want to hear by the Cranberries or anybody else, man. Like our videos. Comment in the comment section. Hell, even girls like dicks. Did I say that? What the hell am I talking about? Anyway, all right, comment in the comment section, subscribe to our channel. Be sure to donate, man. If you donate, we'll do a special episode just for you, man. You get it put to the top, to the front of the line, man. Anything that you want me to react to, I'll do it, okay? Because I'm that kind of guy, man. All right, cool. All right, well, we'll see you next time with another great reaction. Peace out, everyone.